potentially deadly flu strain is on its way, and authorities are warning now is the time to act. A powerful new vaccine is available, and Ali Donaldson has this report.
This winter, this is public enemy number one. It's the latest flu strain, and it's heading our way after taking a shocking toll in Europe and America.
Look, it was an extremely bad season, so there certainly were quite a number of deaths in the Northern Hemisphere.
Australian doctors have been armed with new flu vaccines, and they want as many people as possible to get them.
Being self-employed and on my own, I can't afford to get sick because otherwise I have to close my shop up.
Michael Hanna's daughter Michaela also got a shot. Authorities stress there are child-safe vaccines.
The flu vaccine is recommended for children over 6 months of age.
Delivering a four-part battle plan, the New South Wales Health Minister was a little blunt, making her second point.
Get a jab. And the vaccination, the immunisation against flu, particularly because it's free for people over 65, for pregnant women.
Finally, they're urging everyone to get a GP because too many people present to their local emergency departments. Big hospitals like this one have to cater to an extra 50% surge in patients during the flu season.
If you have symptoms of fever, cough, a sore throat, your first port of call should be your local GP.
Authorities are closely monitoring a killer strain of the bird flu in China. Ali Donaldson, 10 News.